Yeah, we're recording. We're recording. Live from Sarah Oliver's kitchen. This is Daily Oliver and Elizabeth Oliver.
Hi, guys.
Okay.
This is the Ma.
The Ma.
So what did you have here, baby? Talking to the mic. Talking to the Similac mic.
So,
where's the Jersey accent?
I'm gonna do that. Hello.
Maybe you should just talk normal.
You should stop being a robot.
A robot. Oh my goodness, I'm gonna be country.
Okay, so what did I do? Okay,
talking about the baby.
My sister was outside. I guess
Canada. No, let's almost not going all this.
Okay.
Okay, just what happened with the baby?
I found it outside because it was yelling. So then it was in desperate need of help.
I give you a piece. So I understand the baby was in need of help.
Yeah, so I had took it, and then I found this little brother. Yes. And then I told my mom. I was like, we need to go get milk.
This is my long story.
Yeah, so then we had to go to the gas stations. Unfortunately, they didn't have no milk.
Daddy, I'm gonna need you to get it together, like,
make it to the end.
Yeah. So we would like fast forward this story just a little faster.
Time.
So we went to Walmart.
Time.
We got lipstick on. We got lipstick on the. Oh, it's off. It's off, guys. It's off. We're good.
Okay. So we went to Walmart. And
long story short, she had the baby about a week ago.
Yeah.
And she's been nurturing it back to life. Well, it was never dying, but she's been nurturing it to keep it alive.
And I woke up and its brother was dead and I was sad.
Oh my god, it was dead?
Yeah.
The baby was dead?
It was cold.
It was like this.
Yeah, it really was.
Do the dead mouse.
It's not funny. No.
But I buried it.
But she buried the other baby, so we still have one baby left. My glasses are fogging up.
And his name is Eddie.
Eddie Mouskowitz.
Mm-hmm.
From the American Travel.
American Journey?
No.
What was it? American Tale. So,
One of those.
Oh yeah, I told you about her butt earlier. Like, it's just so big. Like, I want to call her Becky because her butt is so big.
Oh my gosh.
Her butt is so big.
Can you stand up for them?
Can
you back it up this way so we can see it? Look how big it is. It's just big and meaty.
Okay.
And like, look at the thighs. Can we see the thighs?
Can you see your thighs?
She's got the ham hock thighs going on here. Look at this, you guys. It's just amazing. I don't know what's going on here.
Stop looking. She's a minor.
Yeah, no looking. I know they're going to pause it back and like screen capture. That's a big booty.
Sarah, that's
party
New
word.
I'm New Jersey.
Now we got to go southern again. So yeah.
Oh my god, I just messed it up. I don't know what's going on.
Guys, we're just too cute for our own good. We don't know what we're doing. It's like 12:30 at night and we got big humps in our hair.
I've got a battlefield date.
Mommy's gotta go.
Xbox, battlefield date. Gotta go.
I gotta go too.
Bye guys.
Day Day signing out.
Would you like to tell them something?
I will be famous one day, as we all know.
By the way, she has real hair too. Like, we just all have real hair. It's just so amazingly beautiful. Can't help it.
Oh, did you show them your butt?
No, they've already seen my butt like a million times. Everybody sees my butt. I got a big Hello Kitty butt. The Hello Kitty butt. We gotta go. Bye.
Bye, guys.
I'm gonna try to run away. Signing out.